Revid, we are going to see the subject computer science. First unit, we discuss about problem solving techniques. In the first unit, we are going to discuss about problem solving techniques. This first unit, first chapter is function. In this functions lesson, we are going to see the understanding of function specification, parameter, interface versus implementation, pure function, impure function. We are going to discuss about in this chapter. What are the things? Understanding function, parameters, interface and implementation, pure function, impure function. First, we are going to see the introduction about this chapter. The most important criteria is writing and evaluating the algorithm in the time it takes to complete the task. Algorithm means if you are want to solve some questions and all, some problems you are going to solve means first you write the algorithm, then only you evaluate the program. Okay. To have a meaningful comparison of algorithm, the duration of computation time must be independent of the programming language, compiler and computer used. Algorithm is having the duration of the time to be completed, and also see the what programming language you are going to use, how to compile this program, that and all you are arranging in this algorithm. As you aware that algorithms are expressed using statements of a programming language. Aware the algorithms are expressed using this statement of programming, using the programming language, how to write this program. If a bulk of statements to be repeated for many number of times, then subroutines are used to finish the task. The bulk of statements to be repeated means you are having number of times. For that purpose, you are creating the subroutine to finish the task easily. Subroutines. Subroutines means are the basic building blocks of computer programs. Subroutines are small section of code that are used to perform a particular task that can be used repeatedly in programming language. These subroutines are called as function. Subroutine means you are having the small section of coding, but you are writing in the one time means you used anywhere in the program. For how many times you want, you use that subroutine. The subroutines are called as a function. Functions means the small section of coding is there. You are using that coding in anywhere in the program. Functions with respect to programming language. Functions is a unit of code that is often defined within a greater code structure. Specifically, the function contains a set of code that works on many kinds of input like variant expression and produces a concerned output. Function is a unit of code defined within a greater code structure. Specifically, a function contains a set of code that works with the many kinds of specify the input like variance, expressions and produce a concerned output for functions. If consider the example a equal to 24. The a equal to 24 as an expression, is it put 24 is not itself an expression. Rather, it is a function defined. It is a function defined. The definition behind value to name, in case the value 24 begin bounded to the name A. This is the meaning of that A colon equal to 24. the assigning the 24 to the value to the name of A. Definitions are not expressions. At the same time, expressions are also not treated as a definition. For that, if you are writing the answer for 20A, assigning the value for A, the definition are distinct syntax blocks. Definition can have express nested inside them and vice versa. Once you inside that bracket also, you specify the expression. Parameters. Parameters are the variable in a function. Definition and argument are the values which are passed to a function defined. This is two type. One is parameter without type, parameter with type. The parameters are the variable in the function defined, and arguments are the value which are passed in the function defined. Parameter with type and parameter without type. First we discuss about parameter without type. See, this example requires B greater than or equal to 0. Returns A to be power of B. How to write? Let rec. Rec means required. Rec power AB colon equal to. If B equal to 0 means then 1. Else A power of A B minus 1. The above function define the variable as B is the parameter. And the value which is passed to the variable B is an argument. Variable B is the parameter and the value which passed to the variable B is the argument. The precondition requires and post condition return. Post precondition request, post condition return of the function is given. Second type, the parameter with type. Now let us write the same functions definition with type of same some reasons. The same program, but in this power A equal to integer, the third line A is integer, B is also integer, your answer is also integer. Specify the type of the parameter. Only this is parameter with type. When we writing the type annotations for A and B, the parentheses are mandatory. All of them understood ma? Thank you, children.